You see this up here and this down here, right? Imagine these and times it by six. That's how insane this pump is going to be. And you know why? Because check this out. We got the bicep blaster. So, first, I'm trying it properly in a workout and give it a rating. See if it's, lives up to its name. Will it really blast my biceps? And real quick, something I've noticed, right? The camera keeps blurring out for a second and coming back, and I don't know why it's doing that. I've tried fixing it so many times. There it was. It's blurring it out. Why does it keep doing that? But that feels a little like too low. I thought it goes down here. Like near the stomach. It goes way up here, apparently. Bro, I know, I knew it. I'm not an idiot. That bone right there hurts so much when I put the bicep blaster on it, and it's just impossible to use. And that bums me out. I waited so long for the bicep blaster. And I've asked people, and they're like, "Oh, it's supposed to be there." Is it really if it hurts when I use the arm blaster? Still so sad about the arm blaster, man. Would have been such a nice addition to the channel. We need to keep it down because I got a new puppy, yay! And she's sleeping, so no screaming with the weights. But that doesn't matter. Again, like it's 1 a.m. New dog is sleeping. All this stuff doesn't matter because this channel is about facing challenges and overcoming them like a boss, okay? Nothing's gonna the average person, "Oh, I have to be quiet. I won't do my training to." It doesn't matter. Do the workout anyway. Who's stopping you? Yeah. Watch and learn, because we have two reps left, and I can't do any normal ones. Improvise. Anyway, we don't want to give away any spoilers, so let's put this on. If you guys see what the pump is going to be... Oh, I am so dumb. Oh my... Okay, so we couldn't use the bicep blaster, but that's our biceps blasted for the day. I think we've blasted our biceps quite well. So, on to tries. I know we're meant to finish the sets, but look at this. 7! That's amazing.
When I used to post on the gaming channel, I posted quite a lot actually. I cleared the content quite a few times because I didn't like it, but I posted a lot, and I've had videos that I've gotten hundreds of views, but I haven't gotten a single subscriber. And here, 70 views, 7 subscribers. This is a rise, bro. This is where we make it. 2024 is our year, bro. This channel is gonna
You know what they say? It's lightweight. Oh no. We need to keep going. Yeah. Everyone's in bed by now. What time is it? It's 1:30 in the morning. Everyone's in bed. Everyone's vaping. You're going out drinking. Being lazy, right? Last mile. Think of the last set as the last mile. Nobody's with you. Everyone has already quit. So just push. Alright, set's complete.